married me 11 years ago. It's still working. I want you to know that. So, Pastor, congratulations to you, Pastor. To Pastor Thornton,
thank you for your outstanding service. For
singing in the choir. You stand around rolling your eyes. If they cannot like you and sing in the choir, get you a hymn book. Stand right up next to them. Tell them, I know you don't like me and I don't like you either. Jesus. Oh, that thou wouldest bless me in
the
somebody,
God said,
tell them,
put a word in your mouth. That's what God's going to do this year. Shut your eyes. Shut your eyes and begin thanking God right now in your mind. Ask him for what you want. Ask him for what you
want. That we shall come rejoice.
Recognizes Brother Curly S. King as Father of the Year, June 20, 2010. President Alex McCoy, Pastor Dr. James Arthur Thornton. Amen.
I have prostate cancer. I don't have high blood pressure. Every time I go to the doctor, he takes my pressure. He's just amazed. I don't understand. He says, why you don't have pressure? I said, well, the Lord had to give me something right, because ain't nothing else working like it ought to. I mean just what I say.
Thank you. Salem family. Right before I begin, I just want to give a testimony. I left Nassau, Bahamas yesterday afternoon. I had a 2:20 flight, so I was at the airport for 12 o'clock. But I wanted to get my hair cut, because anyone who's from the Caribbean knows that the average Caribbean child, boy, has bad hair. And so my hair was high, and I had a unique set of curls. We call them these.
And as our youth and young adults ramp up their level of enthusiasm and honor the Lord with their active participation in the worship experience, we are encouraged and our hope for the future heightened. Never far from his mind are the issues and concerns that are considered normal and customary occurrences when overseeing the maintenance and operation of a physical plant.